Okay, John, 10 years later, where are you now? John, why are you, oh, your heels?
Look at these calves.
Okay. All right, John. Let's get on with the interview now, John.
Oh, never mind.
Okay, John. All right. Okay, so how has the past 10 years treated you?
Good. I went to C of I, played some football. Pretty good at football.
Oh, that's cool. What else have you been up to? All right. So, are you married or anything right now?
Yeah, married to Leslie. Oh. I love her so much.
Oh, like, that's...
Valentine's Day was really great.
Why?
I don't know, we just really bonded again.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
You're an emotional guy, aren't you?
I'm so glad to see all you guys, actually. It's a good time.
You're an emotional fella, aren't you?
What? I like watching, like, the Fresh Prince movie. He starts crying. It just gets me.
The Fresh Prince?
Yeah, Fresh Prince of Bel-Air Wilson.
Oh, that's sad. All things come to an end, though, John.
So I want to leave you guys on a positive note. John Honhorst, out. Let's go John some people.
Taylor Long, how has your past 10 years been away from this high school? That's cute. How were your past years at BYU Hawaii? So, have you still been in the firework game lately? Oh, that's cute. How did he propose to you?
Roaming candle accidents lately?
My Polynesian husband-to-be and I actually got in a fight, but he survived it. And I still know how to play the ukulele. It's really good still, you know.
Okay. Well, you have a nice life, Taylor. Goodbye. David, it's been 10 years since we've seen you. What are you up to now?
Now I'm a stockbroker.
What made you want to be a stockbroker?
At Bear Stearns.
At Bear Stearns?
Yeah.
What made you want to be a stockbroker?
Well, I read a book called Rich Daddy. Hey, man, how are you doing? How are you? Hey, do you like Macklemore? Hey, what's up? Oh, hey.
Okay, good seeing you, David. Haley Stott, it's been 10 years since we've seen you. How's it been going?
You know, I've been really good. You know, I've just been working on those outstanding student council still because no one gets their stuff in and I'm getting really irritated and Max is still rude.
Oh, okay. Well, how was BYUI?
Oh, BYUI do. I got married and now I have 3 kids.
Oh, that's cute. Do they play soccer?
Yeah, all 3 of them do. They're really good. I'm just trying to get them all situated to work on their outstanding student council.
Well, hopefully they get it done.
Hopefully.
Okay, well, it's been nice seeing you, Haley. Hope you live a good life. And we're back with the 10-year reunion. Now we're back with Jackson Pearl. Jackson, have you gone to the dentist lately? All right. So, how was your mission?
Nah, it was good.
Where did you go on your mission?
Honduras.
Oh, that was good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
Mm-hmm.
mm-hmm.
You're so cute.
Thanks, Jackson. Okay, so what have you been doing these past 10 years?
Honduras.
You've been in Honduras for 10 years?
Yeah.
So you've had like a 10-year mission call?
I'm married.
Oh, how many kids do you guys have?
Eight.
Oh, Aubrey and Jackson. To these past 10 years.
Well, I've just been working on my cheers, my All-American routines, and 9 kids now. They're all Americans, too.
Within 10 years?
Married to Jackson.
Within 10 years, you've had 9 kids?
Yeah, we've been pretty busy.
Lucky shoes.
Oh, Aubrey, what's wrong?
I'm on my period.
My truck has a drinking problem.
Okay, well, we can see there's a couple issues here, so we're just gonna go, Mace, or Aubrey, have fun with all your 10 years and all your 9 kids.
We're here with Morgan Guyman at the 10-year reunion. So, Morgan, what have you been up to?
I just kind of doing my math in Utah. Studying my math, doing a lot of math homework.
Okay, what do you do for fun?
Oh, I just kind of watch Thor, dress up as Thor, watch Thor movies, really appreciate Thor, and do my math.
What do you plan to do in the future? All right, thank you, Morgan. We're here with Caitlin Fisher at the 10-year reunion. Caitlin, what have you been up to?
Well, I graduated from UW and I'm in my residency now.
How's that going?
It's great.
That's good.
What's on her plate? I think you have vaginitis.
My
skin. No, you should probably go to the doctor. Are you sure? Yeah.
Taylor Hyde, how has the past 10 years treated you?
So, Kate. I'm an artist now. I majored in drawing. So. I still live in Twin Falls.
Okay, Kiana, how have the past 10 years treated you?
You know, after I graduated from Louisville State College, I did a black man, a white man, we don't talk about him though, another black man, I'm black now if you can't tell. I got 4 children, I got Latrice, and Laquille and Shaquille, and I got Luke, but we don't talk about him, no.
Why don't you talk about Luke?
He's white. No, I'm talking about him.
He's white? Oh, okay, well, poor kid. Oh, well.
Yeah, I know, right?
So you're black now?
Of course, can't you not tell?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I could tell, just making sure you knew. Okay, well, Kiana, I hope you have fun with your 3 black children and your 1 white one, and now that you're black now. Mm-hmm. Peace out. What have you been doing lately?
Well, actually, I am a dancer for Disneyland, and I own WJW, Whitney's Jazz Works. It's really fun.
Oh, that's fun. So, Aubrey Allen, she was your friend in high school. What do you think of her now?
She was an All-American, and do you have to live in America to be an All-American? Just kidding, guys, I'm kidding, I get it, no.
Okay.
I got that one.
So, do you have any kids, and if so, what do you think of them?
They're really nice. they're really nice, so.
And your husband?
Yeah, he's, like, really nice and stuff, yeah.
Oh, that's sweet. Well, Whitney, we hope that your next 10 years you come back and you have some really nice children, too. Thanks for Vinny Gomez, what have you been doing these past 10 years?
Excuse you?
Excuse me what?
No, but I just graduated and now I'm the owner of Bone.
Bone?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Is that a problem with you? Is that not cool enough?
No, I thought we were cool, Sydney.
No, I hate you. I'm just kidding. I love you.
Oh. Well, what has kept you going these past 10 years?
Well, there's just this one reason. John Williams. He's just my reason for going on.
So, what did you think of him?
Excuse you?
John?
I hate him. Just kidding, I love him.
Oh, you love him? Okay. Yeah. Well, have a good life, Sydney.
We're here with Max Gray at the 10-year reunion. So, Max, what have you been up to?
Well, after I graduated from Pace University with all those idea. So stupid there. Can no one just be like me? I now own a store called Banana Public. You might be used to it by now because that's all I ever wear. Because no one else knows how to dress. Oh, I have to wear Banana Public in my satchel. Ew. Why is this couch still here, honestly? Feds hasn't got rid of this couch yet. Do you have any more questions to ask me?
So... how's the planning going for the reunion party?
Sydney, come here!
Oh my god, what do you want?
Have you got the Benny stress for the reunion yet, Sydney?
You can do it yourself.
Are you kidding me right now? You never get anything done.